Here's a real nice 75 Cutlass front bumper we just finished re-chroming.